in the officer's discretion, the officer can decide to tow and impound your car, or the officer's in a good mood, can have your car placed somewhere safe in a parking lot. Perhaps a passenger with you who's sober can drive your car home. So there's no requirement that your car is impounded, but if it is, just add that to the list of expenses on top of everything else that you're going to be dealing with. And it's just up to that individual officer and dependent upon the circumstances of the arrest.